This is a short video on doing some seat pins for our seat bracket kits. We start off as raw stock, machine them like this. Then we flip them for op two and do the taper on the top. I'm gonna try to actually show you guys how we do a lot of different things. If you like CNC machining or have an interest in it, definitely subscribe to us, follow. We appreciate all the interest. We're all about making cool parts and showing how it's done. How's it going, guys? So that was a quick video of some seat pin machining. I actually make these for the 400EX, TRX250R, ATC250R, and of course the ATC350X. Now that's just a piece of the puzzle. These are the actual seat plates that the pins mount to. What it does is it actually replaces that worn out, sloppy OEM seat latch that's on those ATVs and three-wheelers. So if you want your fenders and seat to stay secure, definitely check out our billet seat brackets. We actually have a multi-pattern on this one to fit the 400 and the 250R. We do a tapered style and a rectangle style. Check out our website. If you guys have any questions about how to mount them, shoot me an email. It's pretty self-explanatory. Basically just bolts to the bottom of your seat and again replaces the sloppy seat bracket. Thanks guys.